Passing final approach phase. 5000 feet.
Approach checklist.
Briefing.
Confirmed.
ECAM status.
Checked.
Seatbelts.
On.
Aero rep.
1013 set.
1013 set. Minimum.
50 feet set.
50 feet set. Engine mode selector.
Normal.
Approach checklist complete.
Flaps 1.
Speed checked. Flaps 1.
Nice morning. Yep, that's the cabin secure for landing. See you in the ground, bye.
Radio altimeter alive.
Gear down.
Gear down.
Flaps 2.
Speed checked.
2000.
Flaps 2.
Flaps full.
Speed checked. Flaps full. Cabin crew be seated for landing.
Landing checklist.
Cabin crew.
Advised.
Auto thrust.
Speed.
Auto brake.
Low. 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 Set and checked.
ECAM memo.
Landing no blue.
Landing checklist complete.
One thousand.
Cleared. Checked.
Glide.
300. Two hundred. 100 above. 50 minimum.
Flare.
20 retard.
Thrust idle.
10. 5.
Roll out. Spoilers. Reverse green. Decel.
After landing checklist. Landing rate 197. Taxi light off. Welcome to Frankfurt. I hope you guys enjoyed this flight. Quickly do the parking checklist and then we'll finish it off here. Parking checklist.
APU bleed.
On.
Engines.
Off.
Seatbelts.
Off.
Exterior lights.
Off.
Fuel pumps.
Off.
Parking brake and shocks.
On and in. On and in.
Parking checklist complete.
Alright guys, thanks. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And yeah, we'll see you in the next videos. I don't know what to do because now I'm kind of jumping around. I do want to do the 737, but I don't want to fly the new one. But I don't want to show off the old one now that the new one's released either. So we'll see. As soon as I'm just gonna suck up the issues that it has, as soon as Emphasis to Crew has their NGXU version out, I will then fly it again. You guys can expect from me more Airbus flights in the future, as well as the CRJ is supposed to come out next Monday on the 18th, which this little fact is my birthday. So on the 18th of November, that's when the CRJ Professional is expected to come out, if everything goes according to plan for Airsoft. And I'm definitely gonna buy it, but I might even make a video on it for that weekend, on that week. And then it is rumored that the FS9s may come out this month, but if that's really the case, I don't know. The FS9 A321, I hope it comes out this month. That'd be awesome, because I'm really looking forward to flying an A321 with FS to crew and from FS Labs. It's gonna be so nice. Then the A330 is supposed to come out this year as well, the first week or so of December, which I'm also gonna buy. I'm also gonna do some routes on. And I'm also still, I mean, I've owned the Majestic Q400 for a long time with FS to crew, but never done a flight with it because I'm still kind of studying it. I held it off for a little bit. So we'll see whenever I get a video up for that as well. Either way, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next couple of videos. Till then.